a shift in the atmosphere. We sitting up here saying you're sweating, and y'all sitting there like, God ain't done nothing for you. I need a shift in the atmosphere in here. My worship and my praise, it belongs to God. Is there anybody in here today? God's been good to me. God keeps making way. God keeps opening doors. Building a fence all around me with troubles all around me. My worship and my praise, it belongs to God. Because I understand He created me to worship Him. Y'all didn't get that. He created me to worship Him. Watch this. Kentucky, basketball season is coming up. So some of y'all gonna be louder than y'all are right now. I really don't get church people, because if Barack Obama was to walk in here, I bet they'd go crazy. But for the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the one who woke you up this morning, the one who started you on the way, the one that put food on the table, the one that just keeps messing with you, you'll sit down and act like he ain't done nothing. But I need some folk in here who can really give God praise, who can really lift up the name of Jesus, who can really tell it that God's been good. For you to sit down and act like He ain't done enough. So let me see. I've been through hell all this week, and God knows I have. But right now I'm standing. Paul, you know what I'm talking about. But right now I'm standing here, giving God glory, giving God praise for what He's done, and not for what he's already done, but for what He's gonna do. Starting October 3rd, I'll be starting mortuary school. And I come to give God glory today, because it's nobody but God that keeps keeping me. Nobody but God that keeps bringing me through. I worship. I'm going to try to get it together. The word is still going forth. It may not be who you want it to be, but the word is still going forth. And somebody needs to be listening. Somebody needs to be praying. We just need a shift in the atmosphere. I said what God told me to say. Now it's up to you. But let me tell you something. You'll be looking for a blessing this week. And He'll remember this day. He'll remember this time. He'll remember you sat down on Him. He'll remember you not said nothing. And then where's the blessing at? But thank God He doesn't bless us in sweat. He blesses us because of who He is and not because of who we are. Just say, we need a shift. Come on, just tell your neighbor, we need a shift. We need a shift. Wake your neighbor. We need a shift in the atmosphere. Let's shake this on up. Come on, God, let's shake it up. Change needs to be broke.